Hey guys, Issa here, and today I am showing you my line. I just got it a couple days ago, and this is where I am so far. I got a gift! Oh my goodness, this is a gift! Thank you! Oh my goodness. Hold on, I did not know this was gonna happen. Oh, I wanna send them something. This is my early birthday gift. I'm gonna wear it. That's so cute. Hold on. I need to change my outfit now. That is so kind. Oh my goodness. Let me see. Oh my goodness.
Cox high-speed internet starts at just $29.99 a month. And ask about our new panoramic Wi-Fi for wall-to-wall fast.
Where'd you get the shorts?
This is so amazing. I had no clue. This is awesome. Okay, guys. So, well, this is my diary. It's not much. Oh, she saw my wishes. Well, I guess I'm gonna change that now because I already have it. I don't want anyone to get me something I already have. Just to be on the safe side. Uh-oh. This game kind of freezes up sometimes. Oh, goodness. Okay.
Ask case number 469 on accounting, Manhattan versus Goss.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Parties have been sworn in. You may be seated. Have a seat, please.
Miss Patton, how old are you?
46. This is so amazing.
You were in a place with Miss Goss up until several years ago. What's been the name of that company?
Omnicare Pharmacy.
And how long did you work for them?
4 years.
Before working there, who did you work for?
Impact Products.
How long did you work there?
Maybe about a year and a half.
All right, so that job, what did you do?
I was in school, homemaker.
You were in school and a homemaker?
It's supposedly got something new for my house.
Tell me about your family.
Two children.
How are you?
I'm not sure what that is.
My husband, I was married.
I'm losing everything.
When were you divorced?
2004.
So in the last 10 years, since
I didn't buy anything
divorce,
either.
You've worked for
full salon.
About 5.5 years.
This is amazing.
It's usually a job where people stay.
Well, no, we were in assignment, so I was a casual employee and not a full-time employee.
So you weren't working for the post office, you were
right.
Working for an agency
part-time. Well, no, it was through the post office.
As you can see, I've been pretty active for the past few days.
And expirations where you might work 6 months on, 6 months off.
Well, did you work 6 months on, 6 months off?
Yes.
Okay, this is what this case is about. Some 2 years ago, it is your claim that the defendant, for no reason whatsoever, was sort of a, what you might call a prank. She wasn't angry with you, you weren't angry with her. It was that she did something with your chair and injured you in the workplace. You've been up and down the ladder of lawsuits and appeals, and you've gone, I would assume, sought disability.
But yeah, so this is lying, you know.
Sued the company?
Yeah. Not much.
On a
these are the different places you can go.
You have a lawyer?
There are different events.
I can't get a lawyer until they mail me the letter. So they mailed me part of it. so I'm waiting on the final letter.
So you want to sue the company?
I mostly like this game because you can meet people from all around the world, and they're really cute clothes.
You say that human resources were uncooperative with you in the company, that you've been unable to work since.
Let's look at my diary. But yeah, that's just a little bit of my line. So, yeah. Copy my avatar code in front of me. Hold on. Yeah. And then, yeah. That's about it. So, that's all for today's video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!